Hello, I am Henry. I've been using the Weidmüller configurator for some time now and would like to show you the main functions in this video, so that you can start your first project with a VMC without any problems. I am now on the front page, and here I have the possibility to plan a new project, to use a fast delivery service, or to start my project with the help of a wizard. For today's project, I select the mounting rail wizard and follow the instructions. I select signal wiring and set the number of signal terminals to 5, the number of blocks to 3 and confirm with OK. Now my project opens in the engineering environment. The main work has been done by a few clicks. Now comes the fine-tuning. Next to the signal wiring, I insert a placeholder. To do this, I select the right part of the rail with a right click and insert a placeholder via the drop-down menu. On the left side of the configurator, there is a product finder. It shows the products which are compatible with my mounting rail. I can sort them by article number, material short text, or even by product family. If I know the name of the product, I can also write it directly into the search bar. I start with a PE clamp and add it by double-clicking on it. Now I select the clamp below it. I can also add it by drag and drop. In my case, I do that 5 times. Then I look for the next product. If I already know that I want to place a product multiple times, I right-click on it and select Place on mounting rail repeatedly. Insert the number here and confirm the entry. There are numerous possibilities to edit the project even further. On the top left of the ribbon, we find the wizards. With the help of the application wizards, I can configure further solutions easily and add them to my mounting rail. With the button labeling and markers, I can easily label the existing project. Right next to it, we can add wires and ferrules if needed. Here is the verify wizard. I'm going to use it later. And on the right side, there are supply parts, which are not present in my case. In the Functions tab, you can find wire connectors, cross connectors, dimensions and bus bars. I start with the cross connectors. As soon as I click on the button, gray boxes appear, in which I can place the cross connectors. I choose these 4. In the product selection, I choose the first cross connector. This is the one which the configurator recommends. I repeat the whole process at this point. Afterwards, I can edit individual cross connections. For example, by removing individual connections by double-clicking to adjust the bridging. After I have finished configuring my carrier rail, I can go into the Verify wizard to correct any errors. As we can see, the wizard found 2 errors that I can quickly have fixed by clicking the Autosolve button. After verifying, I can set labels and markers. To do this, I open the wizard and generate the markers automatically. I can label the end angles by clicking on the belonging box. What I have selected is shown in the picture on the top of the screen. If I want to add the label multiple times, I just drag the small black square to the right and the label transfers to all selected boxes. I repeat the process for the next block and confirm my changes. I also confirm the message with the automatic font size adjustment with yes. The project is now finished and I can take a look at it in different views and check whether it corresponds to my conception. To create the documentation for the finished project, I click on File, then on Print Project Documentation. There I have 3 selection areas: Assembly View, Article List and Complete Documentation. To send a request, I click on the tab Request in the upper right corner of the configurator. A form opens for filling. Under Delivery, you can see the fast delivery service that is offered for the created project. Now I submit my request and receive a quote within a few minutes. I am done with my project. I hope you were able to get an impression of how fast and easy you can create projects with a Weidmüller configurator. Try it out, download it for free and get started.